The Suez Canal is an artificial double passage waterway in Egypt. The length of the canal is 193 kilometers, and it connects the Mediterranean Sea and the Red Sea and is divided longitudinally into two parts, north and south of the Bitter Lakes, and transversely into a corridor in the direction of the north and a corridor in the direction of the south in most of its parts, to allow the crossing of ships in two directions at the same time between Europe and Asia. It is the fastest sea passage between the two continents and provides about 15 days on average travel time via the Cape of Good Hope. The idea of establishing the canal began in 1798 with the arrival of the French campaign against Egypt, so Napoleon thought of opening the canal, but that step wasn't successful. In 1854, the Lesseps convinced Muhammad Said Pasha of the project and obtained the approval of the Sublime Porte, according to which he granted the French company headed by the Lesseps the privilege to dig and operate the canal for a period of 99 years. The construction of the canal took 10 years, 1859 to 1869, and nearly 1 million Egyptian workers contributed to the drilling process, of whom quite 120,000 died during the drilling process as a result of hunger, thirst, epidemics, and ill treatment. The canal was opened in 1869 in an exceedingly very solemn ceremony and with an oversized budget. In 1905, the French company tried to extend the franchise for an additional 50 years, but this attempt was unsuccessful. In July 1956, President Abdel Nasser nationalized the shipway, which caused Britain and France to declare, with Israel's participation in war on Egypt, as a part of the tripartite aggression, which ended with their withdrawal under international pressure and popular resistance. The 1967 war caused the closure of the ship canal for quite 8 years, until President Sadat reopened it in June 1975, after the disengagement between Egypt and Israel and a ceasefire within the events of the October War. After that, the canal witnessed several projects to expand its course and reduce its transit time, which began in 1980, the last of which was on August 6, 2015, with the opening of the new Suez Canal project. The shipway is one in all the foremost important seaways within the world, because the canal's revenues within the year 2014 to 2015, amounted to about 39 billion Egyptian pounds. Between 8% and 12% of world trade volume passes through the canal.
If you liked the video, click like and subscribe to the channel.